What up, kings, queens, prince, and princesses? Welcome to another day of vlogging. What up, guys? I'm at Best Buy. We ordered some stuff online. I don't even think I showed. No, I didn't. I'm talking my own thing. I didn't show y'all. For my birthday, my wife, she bought me a computer. So I wanted to get all the parts to build my own computer. But at the time right now, with coronavirus and people using computer parts to mine like cryptocurrency and all that, it is very, very, very hard to get a lot of computer parts. If you do get them, you're going to have to pay way above the retail price because people are reselling them. I thought that was the people. I ordered it and I'm doing the pickup. So you're going to have to pay way above price. So I went with a pre-built. I found me a really, really, really nice pre-built. Well, my wife, she bought it for me for my birthday, but I went on and found all the stuff and see exactly what specs and all that I wanted. So she bought it for me for my birthday. And it was some things that I would like. It's much cheaper to build your own computer, but being that the parts hard to get, it's going to be more expensive to build it at this time right now. So I went with a pre-built. It was some things that I wanted to upgrade on the computer that didn't come with the computer. Because say the computer that I have now, when I get back to the house, I'll show you all the specs. And when I'm upgrading the RAM and all that, I'll put that in there. But what I do know right now, I got an i7-10900KF processor. I have a 16 gigabyte RAM, which I'm upgrading that to a 32 gigabyte RAM right now. He'll now getting that. And then I have a 1 terabyte hard drive. I'm trying to just tell y'all like the main parts. 1 terabyte SSD. I'm here getting 2 terabytes, the upgrade. So I have 3 terabytes, 1 terabyte SSD and 2 terabyte hard drive. It looked like she bringing it, but I only see one thing. Oh, maybe they put it all in the... Oh, yeah, because the stuff's small. Hold on. Hello. Yeah. Awesome. All right. Thank you. Yes. Awesome. Yeah, thank you.
Can I be in the vlog? Yeah. What's up?
Okay, all right, thank you. Yeah, but... Hold on. So, I'm gonna make sure nothing not showing. So, went with 32 gigabyte RAM, upgrading that right now. Have a 2 terabyte hard drive that I'm gonna upgrade. I'm making sure it don't show nothing. Feel like I gotta sneeze. Yeah, 2 terabyte hard drive right there. And then I got some control freaks for my controller when I play the game. Cause mine, for some reason, on the sides, they ripped. I don't even know if it's a warranty on the one that I got, but the graphics card that I have is a 3070. Asus 3070. So I came here about to head back home, go put all this in there, and then like because I was editing on my laptop ever since. Well, I bought it from Best Buy. I got a pre-built laptop. I got a pre-built laptop from Best Buy, and I had a 2-year warranty on it. Before the 2-year warranty ended, my fans went out, so my laptop been running real, real hot. I sent it in, they fixed the fans, gave me brand new fans. soon at, because we always say we're gonna extend the warranty. My wife, she never got the email to extend the warranty, so we don't have a warranty on my laptop. So I gotta take my laptop to get sent in so I can get some new fans, or maybe I could try to do it myself, but I ain't wanna mess with that. I'd rather do a desktop, like fix up some stuff on the desktop than a laptop, because it seemed like it'll be easier to do it on the desktop, all the videos I've been watching. But my laptop been running hot, so I wanted to keep editing on my laptop and then just do gaming on my desktop. But I'm like, I might as well upgrade this stuff, and then I can just do both. Oh no. So that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to head home. I'll show y'all the PC and all that, and then show me putting the new parts in them. And then I'll show you what issue I was running into. I'll tell y'all when I get home. I'm about to head back home and I'll show all y'all that.
So
this the PC right here that my wife got me for my birthday. But I'm about to shut it down. Oh, I also for my birthday got a gaming monitor as well. I also got a gaming monitor as well. So I got the whole little setup because I needed one. But I really like this whole little setup. And it's like the thing with this, I don't really need to get in the future another whole PC. I can just keep upgrading it from this day on out. So the next thing I'm gonna want to do is get a much better, I got a good processor, but later on I would like to get a much better one. It's an i9, either an i9 or a Ryzen 9 5600 or 5800x, one of them i9 10900k or the Ryzen one. But I can do that later. I think that's like $400 or $500. So I'm gonna upgrade it piece by piece by piece. But I really don't see no point in it. It's hot in here. It was cold earlier. It was like 40, 50 degrees. I cut the heater on like on 74. And now it's starting to get hot because it's 70 something outside. I cut the heater on 75. It's 78 degrees in here. I just cut the AC back on. But let me get started with setting this up. I'm gonna unplug this, unplug everything. I'm gonna set it up over here so y'all can see it too. I did it. It's lighting up. You see that RAM, man? That thing nice. I had a little trouble on some parts, but I got it.
RAM. I didn't have RGB RAM before I took this out, but I just upgraded. And now the
RAM is RGB right there.
I finished. Everything is all set up. I'm going to check it out on the PC, making sure everything worked and everything up to date. So
this PC. So this is the one I just set up. This hard drive right there. It's a 2 terabyte. Right there. And this is the 32 gigabyte RAM right there that I just added. And this is the graphics card right there that I have right there. Everything working
good. I ain't have too much trouble doing that. I was just watching videos, follow along with the videos, and then I remember some stuff from the previous videos that I seen. That's what made me buy it, because I'm like, I can do this myself. So everything good.
And this is what I had to change. You see, it's split on this side and on this side right there. And this crazy how different this look. This the same as that thing right there. Same as that thing. That's crazy.
Yeah, I wore this one out. I had this for quite some time. I wonder how often. But they even feel totally different. This feel like all worn out and feel rubbery. This one feel like a hard plastic. It feel like hard plastic. So I'm glad I got a new one of these, because I needed one bad. Especially this big old split. I don't even know how that did that.
Last weekend.
I've been trying to find some good seafood here since we moved here. It's been hard.
You're in the right place, honey. This is the place. Oh, there we go.
Oh, that looks good.
Oh, yeah, it was good.
Y'all, I found some crabs. I'm trying to see, because they sell them per pound, not by the dozen. Yeah, they sell them per pound, not by the dozen. So I don't even know how much I'm going to be spending on these crabs. They have them in this bucket, and you just pick what you want out of here. Cool, right? Different from what we used to. But I'm going to check with y'all in the field. Y'all, your girl was up early trying to get some freaking crabs. They pricey. Oh, I'm going to have to take that in consideration for next time. They pricey. I know I can't keep comparing everything to Florida, because Florida is different. And I think it's because it's basically supply and demand. They don't get them as often here. I should have turned right there. They don't get them as often here like we do in Florida. So Florida, they be cheap. Sometimes they be $1 per crab. That's $12 a dozen. Here, they $5.95 per pound. So, woo, that's a lot. I had a box. It was like $40. Oh, no. I'm not going to pay no $40 for no 14 crabs. That is not going to happen. That ain't going to happen. I don't care how much I want it. Okay, y'all, I was interrupted. Somebody was calling for my niece. She put me as a reference or some point of contact or something. She got to call somebody. But anyways, yes, they is expensive. Oh, my gosh. $5.95 a pound. Like I was saying, when I took it up that away first time, it was $40. No, that ain't happening. No. Then I went back up there, it's $30. So I was telling myself when I was walking out, I was like, Tia, you could have paid me an extra $10. But I know for next time, they said they starting to come a little regularly now, so they're going to have them every Friday. But whoo. I think I'd rather, the good thing is you do get all different sizes. Like you could pick your own in Tampa. You can't pick your own. They have them already sized, small, medium, large.
Small, you know, if they don't got dollar crabs, they probably like $20. Medium, probably like $28. And then so on and so on. But the thing is, in Tampa, I know I would have got, for the price I paid, I would at least got all medium large crabs. Like now, there was so many in that bucket, like y'all saw. Like, I ain't nobody finna be moving all them crabs just to find the big ones. And they was gonna wait more anyway. It's gonna be more money. It's gonna be three crabs or $50. But, I'm kind of starting to find my way around, because I use my GPS to get here, but to get back, I don't need it because I know where I'm at. But let me just hold it. Yeah, so I'm about to head. It's early, y'all. Your girl got up at 8:20 for some crabs. But, and my teeth starting to hurt a little at the bottom. At first, this morning, I woke up, I'm like, I ain't finna get no crabs because my mouth hurt. I ain't got time. Because, you know, I went to the dentist yesterday. I ain't got time. Mouth hurt. Be cracking. I'm just trying to be a crab cracker. I probably should have looked in there. They more than likely, they had a crab cracker. Because if I go to Walmart, I don't know if they're going to have one. I can't be biting on the crabs with my freaking teeth hurting. But, yeah, I'm headed to Walmart to do our grocery pickup order. I put in the order. Supposed to be ready by 10. It's 9:24. By the time I get there, it's probably like 9:50 or 9:45. So, that's where I'm headed. And then I'm going back home to get back into bed because I'm tired. Y'all, I'm in Walmart. I know I said I was going to go to the meat store, but for some reason, I ain't see it while I was driving. Maybe because I was talking to my niece, so I was running my mouth. So I wasn't paying attention, but because I know that meat store on that road. It's been a while since I picked up the camera early. I didn't went to sleep at home, been watching my shows at home. I'm just leaving HEB because I had to get some spaghetti sauce, some garlic bread, and some taters. So I'm gonna go home, make the crab boil, and make some crab and shrimp shallots. I decided to add some shrimp in it. Your girl here looking rough. I need to take this out. But we were supposed to go to Six Flags today, but it was just a little too cool for that. A little too cool for Six Flags. So we probably gonna take them another week. When the weather is better, because when we went when I went with my friends last week, it was cool, and then at night it got real cool. And I don't be wanting to keep myself or the kids to get sick or my honey, because you know they all act like babies when they sick, and then I gotta take care of them, you know. We was gonna take them to the place called, someplace here in San Antonio. It's like a pizza buffet. It remind me of CC's Pizza, but they got like a full like arcade. They got bumper cars, all that different stuff in there. So it's like CC's Pizza mixed with like a Dave & Buster's kind of on steroids. But I don't know if I think they close at 9:30. Nah, we ain't going today. We ain't going today. But we're gonna go to the outlet tomorrow. Well, who blowing? We can't go nowhere. People crazy. Oh, it was a lady yesterday. She kept blowing at me. I just stopped. You don't blow at me. And she kept looking at me like I'm finna chase after. I should have chased after that and made her scared. But yeah, people just ain't got no patience. No patience at all. Dang. Like, you ain't in a rush to get where you going. If you was in a rush, you should have left early enough. And you won't be rushing. Just have patience. Chill, relax, enjoy the ride. I think your girl gonna go find her glasses tomorrow. I think that we gonna go do that first tomorrow. Then we're gonna go to the outlet. Yeah. So y'all will be taking on that journey when we find the glasses. Y'all saw in the other vlog where I was just trying them out, but my honey talking about he thought I was gonna get like some rectangle glasses, like the skinny ones like that. He think when people wear glasses, they can't be stylish glasses like sunglasses. I told him you can really go buy any, like buy any frame you want and have your prescription put in it. Like you can have some, the way they got Ray-Bans and all that stuff in there. He was like, oh really? He ain't even know that. So he learned something new. Yeah, he thought your girl should be walking around here. And because I was wondering why he asked me, you gonna wear them outside? It wasn't that he was gonna be embarrassed. He thinking that I gotta wear those, so I was gonna be embarrassed. He said he don't care. But nah, your girl for the look stylish. 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 But I don't have to wear them all the time. That's what I was telling him. I don't have to, this lighting. Okay, I think this is a little better. Okay. But I don't have to wear them all the time. Y'all gonna just have to be looking at me while I'm talking because I'm driving. I don't have to wear them all the time. Just like when I was turning the TV today, I was by the sink in the TV in the living room. Y'all probably know, like, it's blurry when I look at it, like just trying to type stuff. But when I'm out here, I can see real good. But I'm in the house. This is what I be talking about. Y'all see I'm right by the refrigerator. So I'm finna turn it. Like if I'm looking at the TV from here and like, you know, you gotta type in. Sometimes you search for stuff, you type it in. That's me. Y'all hear the kids? Well, hear Damien. He's so always loud. Oh, my God. Look a hot mess. Well, not, it ain't that bad, but I keep hitting the thing so it ain't recording. But Dave. Hey. And here's my honey. Ooh, it's hot in this room. Look. I think you can't say hey? Oh, you don't want to say hey? Okay. You don't want to say hey? Let me show y'all the other one. He in our room watching TV. He chilling in our bed. Our bed.
It's because I'm trying to watch. I was watching.
What you watching? So you just had to take this TV because I had the TV downstairs. And then you got that TV. I'm about to go downstairs and start making the crabs, Shala. And the shrimp boil. Not shrimp boil, crab boil. I'll let y'all see what it looked like when we eating, okay? Peace.